this temperature, you just put one frozen foot in front of the other. For a sniper, don't hit you where it counts.
Violence has erupted again in Lebanon and Grenada. This past Sunday, at 22 minutes after 6 Beirut time, a truck, looking like a lot of other vehicles in the city, approached the airport on a busy main road. The truck smashed through the doors of the headquarters building in which our Marines were sleeping and instantly exploded.